Am I audible?
Yes, sir, audible.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, thank you. So, I welcome you all for today's our FM and FM lecture. We are continuing with our first unit. In the last unit, we have discussed about revised some basic parameters. And then we have defined the total pressure, center of pressure, and then pressure variation. Also, we have discussed okay, so this is go fast. So fluid statics already we have revised. And what is meant by fluid static already discussed too much. Then pressure again defined this term pressure. Then fluid pressure pressure intensity means what? Pascal's law. Okay. So in the static fluid, pressure intensity is same in all directions, or it transmits equally in all directions. So this is the Pascal's law. Then about atmospheric pressure, absolute pressure, absolute zero pressure, that also we have discussed. So then pressure variation in a fluid at rest, then how we can calculate the pressure intensity variation or pressure variation. Then in that case we got the derivation that P upon rho P by rho Z is equal to rho G or W, or if we integrate it, we are getting that pressure head or the depth of any surface from the free surface can be calculated by equation here Z or H. Okay, henceforth we are denoting by H or Z is equal to P upon rho G, where P upon rho G is called as pressure head. So it is the head means, H means it is a height or depth of the immersed surface from the free surface. So here it is a Z from free surface, this distance is Z. So this Z is equal to pressure intensity exerted by the fluid on the surface divided by density of the fluid, okay, into G. So it is pressure head is equal to P upon H is equal to, or Z is equal to P upon rho G, where P is a pressure intensity or gauge pressure, rho is a density, and G is acceleration due to gravity. So the derivation also we have seen on that day. Then we are having, I told you that we are, as a engineer, we should calculate the total pressure, that is force exerted by a static fluid on a surface, either plane or curved, when the fluid comes in contact with the surface. So that total pressure and the point of application of total pressure is called as center of pressure. This total pressure and center of pressure we have to find out for different surfaces. So there are four important surfaces we are taking into consideration. One is horizontal plane surface, second is vertical plane surface, third one is inclined plane surface, and fourth one is curved surface. So in our syllabus now, curved surface is not there. In our syllabus here, only we are having the we are having only vertical plane surface, we are having horizontal plane surface, and we are having inclined plane surface. Other surfaces are not there in our syllabus. So one by one we have taken derivations. So first surface is a horizontal plane surface. We have derived that this is a horizontal plane surface immersed in a static fluid of density rho, okay, and the total pressure acting on this surface we have calculated. So first of all, we have calculated the total pressure force is equal to pressure intensity into area. So area pressure intensity is equal to rho g h, because the surface is immersed at h depth from the free surface. For all horizontal plane surfaces, all points, maybe center of pressure, maybe center of gravity, or any other point, they are at equidepth from the free surface. They are at the equidepth from the free surface. Therefore, pressure intensity is equal to rho gh. Already we have derived one formula, that is pressure variation. z is equal to, or h is equal to rho gh. So therefore, this formula is there, pressure intensity we can calculate. H is equal to p upon rho g. Here I can head h, or there it is z, or we can say z or h, yeah, is equal to pressure head is equal to p upon rho g. So that we have to, what is this h? It is the height of the surface or depth of the surface here from the free surface. So this is h or h bar. In case of horizontal plane surface, this h is equal to h bar is equal to h star. Therefore, pressure intensity will become p is equal to here rho g h. So pressure intensity is equal to rho g h. Okay, so they have given this rho g h, okay, or rho g h bar, because h bar is equal to h is equal to h star. So with the help of this, again here also h star is equal to depth h star, where the point of application is there with respect to free surface is equal to same, that is h, or h star is equal to, here we can say h star is the same point of application of center of pressure from free surface. So from free surface, h star is equal to h is equal to h bar. So this is the equation condition for the horizontal plane surface. Now to find out vertical plane surface, we have taken base of the this derivation here, pressure intensity acting on horizontal plane surface. And for that, we have considered one arbitrary shaped free surface, arbitrary shaped vertical plane surface, having area, total area is equal to A, is a total area of the surface. Okay. Then total pressure on the surface may be determined by dividing the entire surface into number of small parallel strips. So this is this kind of strips we have taken, and this horizontal surface, we are considering it as a horizontal plane surface, we are considering as a, it is enclosed of number of such small horizontal elemental strip. It is enclosed. So what we are doing is, we are calculating first total pressure and center of pressure on this elemental strip.
मला उद्या सगळं नाही, मला उद्या माझी एएसटी मीटिंग आहे उद्या.
Sorry for disturb. Okay, so this is entire area is equal to A, and we have considered this elemental strip. We are finding out the total pressure and center of pressure on elemental strip, and after we are integrating it. So okay, so pressure intensity on the strip is equal to, as it is a horizontal plane surface, so we can consider it as a rho g h. Okay, area of strip is dA, and is equal to b into dh. Okay, so total pressure on the strip is equal to p df on small strip. We are finding out first pressure intensity into area. So pressure intensity is rho gh into area will be dA. Directly we can consider as a dA, no problem. Okay, then total pressure on the whole surface is equal to f is equal to, because these elemental strips are identical, and so that this surface we are considering that it is consisting of n number of such elemental strips, and df is also going to be integration of f, total pressure force acting on entire surface, f is equal to integration of df, is equal to integration rho g h into b dh, or da, rho g into rho g will be constant. Okay, they are going to be taken outside. So b into dh is da into h. Okay, but h into da. So that day I have shown you that whatever the vertical plane surface is there, it is taking moment, area moment is taking only along one point. It is rotating or taking moment only along one point, that is center of gravity. Therefore, integration of h da, we can call it as a integration of da will be a, and h integration of h is equal to h bar, because only one point that moment is taking place. So therefore h da is equal to h bar. So therefore total pressure on the whole surface, vertical surface, is coming as rho g a h bar. So earlier also horizontal surface, it is coming as rho g a h bar. Now center of pressure, to find out center of pressure is calculated by the principle of moments. We state that moment of all the resultant force about an axis is equal to sum of the moments of the components about the same axis. Therefore moment of the force F about free surface is equal to F into H star. So entire moment of resultant force we are taking, that is F into H star, that is the resultant, total resultant moment is equal to F into H star. And we know F is equal to, already we are defined, F is equal to what? F is equal to rho g, this is equal to rho g H bar. We can write here for our specific rho g h bar into h star. Okay, and moment of this elementary strip or here of this df force with respect to free surface is equal to df into h. Okay, but all the sum, all the moments of all the surfaces is nothing but sum of all the momentum. So df is equal to rho g h into bdh, or here BDH, if you consider as a DA only, it is equal to what? Rho GH, because not afterwards we are combining this rho GH, rho GH DA into H. Okay, and this sum of moment we are taking, and this sum of momentum is equal to rho GH bar into H star, because center of pressure is calculated by the principle of moments, that is, which states that moment of all the resultant force about an axis is equal to sum of the moments of the components about an the same axis. Therefore, sum of all moments of all such forces about free surface is equal to this rho g h in da into h. So rho g we can take outside constant into h square da. Okay, you simplify, because BDH after we are writing as DA. Therefore, if you write B instead of BDH everywhere, DA directly, no problem. So rho G into H square DA. Okay, then H square DA is equal to, it is H square DA means what? Second moment of area. Second moment of area we can call it as a here moment of inertia. Moment of inertia of the free surface about free surface of liquid. There it is equal to I naught. Okay, about free surface. But here the sum of all moments is equal to, instead of that here h square da we are considering as a now I naught, moment of inertia with respect to free surface, it is equal to rho g I naught. And already we have calculated here entire free surface is equal to rho g h bar, resultant force we are knowing is equal to rho g h bar. So I will write here only for our simplicity, rho g h bar into h star, because it is a this is for resultant is acting at from h star distance from the free surface. Okay, and this rho g will get cancelled here, and we are interested for h star, and therefore h star is equal to what? I naught, finally it is equal to I naught divided by a h bar. This h bar will this h bar. But this resultant, this MI, we are taking from the free surface. But generally, this is a standard practice to have the moment of inertia from the at the center of gravity of that surface. And for that, there is a principle of parallaxis theorem. What is that theorem? I naught, that is here moment of inertia at free surface is equal to IG, that is a moment, another moment, it is with respect to center of gravity IG. Okay, plus here area into here perpendicular distance between these two axes, that is H सी जेन, हियर इट विल बी एच बार, एच सी जी एच बार, सो पर हियर इनटू स्क्वायर ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू एक्सिस, वन इज फ्री सरफेस एक्सिस एंड अनदर इज सी जे एक्सिस, सो दिस ओके दिस आर पैरेलल, हियर आई नॉट आई जी, दिस इज पैरेलल एक्सिस थ्योरम, ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्नड इन एच एस सी, एम आई करेक्ट, एम एच एस सी और एफ आई समवेयर यू हैव लर्नड, प्लीज राइट at least respond, yes yes interaction should be there, chat box, yes sir, like that, so that I can get that you are awaking. Okay, good, okay, so ig divided by h bar, okay, plus h bar, so therefore this is ig plus h bar square divided by h bar, so we have split Ig divided by h bar plus h bar. So this is the center of pressure acting on the vertical plane surface. And we have defined afterwards that I have told you that this center of pressure always lie below center of gravity, below center of gravity. So if your examination will be offline, definitely these derivations are going to ask why many times they have asked that is derive center of pressure and total pressure on a vertical plane surface immersed in a static fluid. So this derivation is important. Okay. So next is already hot inclined plane surface. On that day, whether we have gone for the figure writing, we have gone for. Okay. So now instead of the plane vertical plane surface, now our surface is plane, but it is making angle theta with the horizontal. So or free surface. This is here it is going to be making an angle theta with the free surface. This will be free surface. So free surface means what? Free surface. Okay. So this element is making now angle theta with the free surface. Okay. So that angle is theta. Okay. On that day we have drawn the figure. Yeah, am I right or not? Otherwise, I have to give some time for you. Figure drawn on that day. I think drawn. Okay. Now I will explain. If you are or when I am explaining, I want some at least some of the members to represent that we have drawn or not. And some of the members those have not drawn, draw and at the same time give attention to. Towards my explanation. So this is our free surface, and this element now this is an inclined element, making this axis now it is making an angle theta with the free surface. Okay. Now, as this moment, so are the inclined surface is there. So directly we cannot take the moments etc. with respect to free surface because to take the moment. We require perpendicular distance. Therefore, to have the easiness or under smoothness in the derivation part, what we have done is to this one perpendicular plane to this axis. What is the inclined axis there? For that one plane, we have marked it is O O dash. It is one plane is there. O O dash, O O dash plane is there. It is perpendicular to the inclined axis. Okay, and what we have done one. Elemental strip we have taken. Now this elemental strip is parallel to this O dash. Okay, so this elemental strip we have taken into consideration. Okay, now we can take moment with respect to this. Now with respect to this O dash, this surface is acting as a vertical surface. This surface acting as what? Vertical surface. Okay, so this. O dash from that plane. Now this is not free surface. Is this? This is but O dash plane. We can now consider one elemental strip parallel to O dash. Now here horizontal strip now, and it is having y distance from this O dash plane, having thickness dy. Okay. Now everything we are taking first with respect to this plane, and then acceleration due to gravity is here g. Center of pressure lies below acceleration due to cg. It is. Given by noted by point P, area of the elemental strip is equal to dA. Distance of that, height of that elemental strip is equal to dy. Okay, let here y bar is the distance of CG from OO dash plane. Y star is the distance of center of pressure from OO dash plane. Okay, this is going to be there. So this afterwards, this same distance we have projected on our inclined plane. So this is inclined plane. Here we have projected CG also we have projected here. Center of pressure also we have projected. And from this plane now here H star. This is now with respect to free surface. Now our notation is usually our H. So the strip is at H distance from the free surface on inclined plane. Now here H bar is equal to the perpendicular distance, that is the depth of surface from depth of surface, depth of center of gravity from free surface, and depth of center of pressure from free surface, or distance in between the center of gravity and perpendicular distance between center of gravity and free surface. So that way we have defined. Everybody understood this figure? What are the notations, etc., used in the figure? Please write yes so that I can continue. Yes, yes. So draw figure also drawn. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. This kind of response I want. Okay, now already I have defined. Let A is equal to total area of inclined plane surface. H bar is the depth of CG of inclined surface from free surface. Now we are having O dash plane, O or OO plane. H star is equal to distance of center of pressure from free surface of liquid. Theta is angle made by the plane of the surface with free liquid surface. Let y bar now is going to be depth distance of CG from of inclined surface from OO. Y star distance of center of pressure from OO. Now consider a element strip we have considered at DA, area DA at a depth H from the free surface and at a distance y from the axis. OOH is shown as figure. Now, what we have to calculate now? First of all, we have to calculate all these things. We have to calculate with respect to that OO dash, and afterwards one relation I will give you. So pressure intensity on strip is equal to rho gh. No problem. Pressure intensity is equal to what? Rho gh. Therefore, pressure force df on the strip. First of all, we are calculating the total pressure on elemental strip, that is df. So it is equal to, now df is equal to intensity is rho gh, because this is our reference plane. Remember that we don't want to calculate distances y y dash only for our reference. We are calculating, we want only the distances from free surface only. So this is for our easiness, our smoothness, our understanding. We have made this plane OO. Remember that. So pressure intensity is equal to rho gh. Pressure force df on the strip will be equal to, now intensity into area. Area is equal to, area of strip is equal to rho gh into dA. Up till now, I think no problem. Okay, so rho gh into dA. Okay, so we'll not consider bdh into A. Already b into dh is equal to here dA. Okay, then pressure force df on the strip is equal to, now P into area of strip, already rho gh dA. Total pressure will be integration of the elemental strips df. Okay, total pressure on the force on the whole area, inclined plane area, is equal to df, is equal to integration of df, because these strips are identical, for n number of identical strips are there in the surface. F is equal to integration of df, therefore is equal to rho gh into dA. Okay, now, but from figure, now we are getting distances, no problem. HDA, we cannot take directly moment. Okay, now moment can be taken HDA only for this OO dash plane, because this is, there is no perpendicular distance. Okay, therefore, what we are doing is we are interested to find out relationship between H and Y. Okay, and what is that relation? If you construct one triangle here, so this will be our plane. Okay, so this is our or here we can write here like this. You can construct one triangle. So this is, angle is theta. ओके सो दिस इज आवर एच डिस्टेंस ओके और एंड हियर इट इज फ्रॉम दिस प्लेन दिस परपेंडिकुलर दिस विल बी परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम ओ ओ डैश प्लेन ओके देयरफॉर दिस विल बी वाई ओके इफ यू कंस्ट्रक्ट अनदर ट्रायंगल फॉर हियर इट विल बी we extend it for h vh bar if it is h bar entire will be y bar okay for our reason first of all first understand this only h and y relation what is sin theta this is a right angle triangle sin theta is equal to your front side okay front divided by the hypotenuse okay so it is sin theta is equal to here h by y if you construct another triangle of h bar and y bar it is equal to h sin theta is equal to h bar upon y bar if you construct the triangle of h star upon y star it will become sin theta therefore sin theta is equal to h upon y is equal to h bar upon y bar is equal to h star upon y star and therefore h is equal to y sin theta they or we can say h bar is equal to also another relation comma I will give h bar is equal to anybody y bar sin theta okay now both relation we got now h is equal to y sin theta h bar is equal to y bar sin theta therefore now rho h now we can put as a y sin theta h is equal to we can put as a y sin theta in this therefore instead of yh therefore f is equal to rho g y sin theta into da now here in this case angle is constant rho g is constant so rho g sin theta rho g sin theta integration y da now y da moment we can take with respect to yh what is that y da this will take moment with respect to only one point g and integration of y da integration of da will be a and integration of all y's with respect to yh should be y bar okay therefore integration y da we can write as a y bar where y bar is distance of cg from axis o before taking moment only we have taken this oo plane therefore f is equal to rho g sin theta already it is outside into integration y da we can write as a y bar into a okay moment is taking place only along cg therefore a y integration y da is equal to a into y bar and there but y bar sin theta this term what is that y bar sin theta is equal to h bar therefore f is equal to rho g h bar so here also what we are getting here total pressure acting on here vertical plane surface inclined plane surface is also equal to rho g h bar rho g h bar so horizontal plane surface is also same vertical plane surface is also same and inclined plane surface also it is going to be same value everybody understand this I think I have explained in simplified language everybody understood
yes sir
okay very good very good very good now you write in your own way so that what important points of the derivation and I will give 5 minutes for you to do this and tell me afterwards Kunal good good Kunal is now in action Kunal Suhas okay Ajit okay Shaneshwar or others also other students should also respond because If your diagram is over and your write-up is over, please put your message in message box. Over. Over. Okay. Okay. Now everybody is over. No. Okay. Thank you. Now, same thing we have to repeat to find out the center of pressure. So for finding out center of pressure, you give heading center of pressure only. For finding out center of position of center of pressure. We have to use law of moment. What is that law of moment? The moment of a resultant force should be equal to sum of all the moments of an elemental strip. Sum of all the moments of an elemental strip. Now, to find out the moment, what we are doing now? Here, pressure on the area, pressure force, DF, total pressure force. It is not pressure for only, it is going to be total pressure force. Or we can write total. Okay. Total pressure force on strip DF is equal to intensity into area rho g h dA. But h we know henceforth, now we are using that relation rho g y sine theta dA. Now this moment we have to take here. Sum of moment of, this is elemental strip, but we want moment of DF about O, about axis OO. The moment of force DF about O is equal to DF into Y. Is correct. DF into Y and is equal to रो जी साइन थीटा, रो जी वाई साइन थीटा डी ए इंटू वाई, तो ये वाई 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 स्क्वायर, इट विल बिकम वाई स्क्वायर, सो रो जी साइन थीटा वाई स्क्वायर डी ए, सो गिव इक्वेशन नंबर एनीथिंग और ए. ओके ओके देन वी वांट सम ऑफ मूवमेंट ऑफ सच डीएफ मूवमेंट, सम ऑफ मूवमेंट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू ओ डैश. ओके नाउ इज इक्वल टू रो जी इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ हियर रो जी सम ऑफ मूवमेंट रो जी साइन थीटा वाई स्क्वायर डी ए, तो रो जी साइन थीटा विल बी कॉन्स्टेंट, रो जी साइन थीटा इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ वाई स्क्वायर डी ए. ओके नाउ बट इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ वाई स्क्वायर डी ए इज इक्वल टू व्हाट, मूवमेंट सेकंड मूवमेंट ऑफ एरिया इज इक्वल टू मूवमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया, मूवमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑन द सर्फेस अबाउट ओ ओ डैश, इट इज नॉट विद रिस्पेक्ट फ्री सर्फेस, अबाउट ओ ओ डैश बिकॉज दैट इज अ रेफरेंस प्लेन. ओके and therefore that were denoted by null vector I naught, and there I naught is with respect to free surface, vertical sir, vertical chain derivation mile I naught hai, the moment of inertia about free surface. Then sum of all moments of all forces about oo is equal to rho g sin theta into I naught, rho g sin theta into I naught, so this will be derivation is coming as what, b. Up to this, I think on this slide, everybody understood. Anybody have doubt? We have taken with this, we are calculating with respect to OO dash plane because perpendicular distance are available with OO. If you understood, yes, then again write down in your language highly important points. Response from. Please mention in chat box. Yes, okay. Then understood, no problem. Then write down the important steps and then within short time now. Don't take much more time so that we have to cover much more syllabus today. Numericals also we have to cover. So Okay, over. Okay, next line. Now we have to calculate the moment of F with respect to center of pressure. Now, moment of total pressure. Now we have considered that principle of moment is what? Moment of resultant force with respect to O dash, okay, should be equal to sum of all the moments. That is whatever we have noted with equation B. Therefore, moment of the total force F about OO is also given by, what is that? OO, total force is F, okay, and it is center of pressure is lie here from Y star distance. So it is equal to F into Y star, okay. So F into Y star. And therefore, F into Y star is equal to, what is F into Y star? F already we are knowing, what is that? So is equal to F into Y star. Now is equal, or is given by equation, they have given equation is as a, let us consider this C. Now, both equation B and C are equal. So B is equal to C. What is B equation is there? Sum of all the moments and is equal to rho g sin theta I naught, and I naught is moment of inertia of body with respect to OO, okay, and F is equal to F into Y star. Therefore, Y star we are interested, Y star, let us consider Y star is equal to rho g sin theta I naught divided by F, okay, but we are putting separately now Y star, because H star upon Y star is equal to sin theta. Here also H star upon, one relation is there, H upon Y, H star upon Y star is equal to sin theta. Okay. Therefore, Y star will become H star upon sin theta. So this relation will be H, Y star will be H star upon sin theta. Okay. And F is equal to rho g h bar, rho g h bar, and here already all substitutions they have done, okay, and I naught by theorem of principal parallel axis theorem, ig, I naught now, ig plus a into perpendicular distance is y bar square. So I naught by the theorem of parallel axis, ig is equal to, I naught is equal to ig plus a y bar square. Now in this equation we are putting h y star as h star upon sin theta, I naught is equal to ig plus a y bar square, and F is equal to rho g h bar. Therefore, this will become now h star divided by sin theta, h star divided by sin theta is equal to rho g sin theta divided by rho g h bar into ig, numerator la lakshya theva, into ig प्लस ए वाय बार स्क्वेअर. आय जी हे वरच लिहा, ओके लिहाताना तुम्ही पेनानं इथे, ओके आय जी प्लस ए वाय बार स्क्वेअर. देअर फॉर एच स्टार विल बिकम, एच स्टार विल बिकम नाऊ हिअर दिस विल बी साय रो जी अँड दिस रो जी विल गेट कॅन्सल. देअर फॉर एच स्टार विल बिकम व्हॉट? सायन स्क्वेअर थिटा, ओके एच स्टार इक्वल बिकम सायन स्क्वेअर थिटा डिवाइड बाय एच बार, सायन स्क्वेअर थिटा डिवाइड बाय ए एच बार इंटू ig plus a y bar square, ig plus a y bar square, but h star upon y star is equal to sin theta, okay, or y bar is equal to h bar upon sin theta. So therefore h star is coming as, now here y bar we are putting as a h star sin theta, okay. So we want to replace all this y with respect to h, because this is reference plane. We don't want now in final formula nothing term with respect to y bar, because this is our reference plane for easierness to take the moments, okay. But h bar upon y bar is equal to sin theta, or y bar is equal to h bar sin theta, okay. Therefore this equation h y sin square theta divided by h bar into ig plus a h here h star upon h star square, h bar square divided by sin square theta. Now this we have to simplify. What will be simplification? Here it will be, I will write here, let us go for next table. I want that here only we'll finish it. Here it will simplification is what? Sin square theta is a numerator. We have to here it will be Ig sin square theta. Divided by h bar. Okay. Into now bracket. What will bracket? Sin square theta numerator will fix now. Sin square theta. Okay. And it will become what? Ig sin square theta. Understand my handwriting now because I am having less space and Ig sin square theta plus A H bar square. Bar square. Now this sin square theta and this sin square theta will get cancelled. Okay, therefore H star will become, what will be H star will become now, here I will write, H star will become, H star will become what? Ig, this I will now split A H bar, Ig sin square theta Ig sin square theta divided by h bar Ig sin square theta divided by a h bar. Okay, plus here I will not having space where plus h bar square divided by h bar. So a will get cancelled and h bar will be key h bar. Or if you write h bar first, h bar plus Ig sin square theta divided by h bar. Okay. So you write down up to this derivation, which is final. Next slide we'll go for. Everybody understand? Only mathematical adjustments are there and some relations that with respect to the figure. I think you might have understood. Yes, Ajit, thank you. Thank you, Saurabh. Thank you, Pramod. Others, please respond. Nikita, okay. Suhas, okay. Shivani, okay. Thank you. Okay, Kunal. Okay, Saurabh, Suhas, I'm not finding your name. Ajit, Kedar, Saurabh, Shin, Chende, Balaji, Pise, good, good, Balaji, Suhas, Nashti, good, good, Suhas, Gaurav, Chaneshwar, etc. Okay, now write down 2 minutes important points and put message that over, but I will continue further. डाउन मैसेज ओके ओहर प्रमोद ओके दीक्षा प्रमोद केशव यादव सॉरी केदार यादव कुणाल थैंक यू सुहास सौरभ पवार अजीत गायकवाड़ वो गुड अजीत हाँ अजीत गायकवाड़ ओके सौरभ शेंडे राहुल खताड़े खड़के राहुल खड़के फ्रॉम मंगलवेड़ा एम आर राइट राहुल
यस सर यस
ओके ओके नाउ नाउ नेक्स्ट स्लाइड मे बी दिस इज अ सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑलरेडी रिटन आई थिंक दिस इज ऑल टेक 1 मिनट एंड कंप्लीट इट Okay. Now, to solve the numericals, now numericals are there, simple numericals we are taking now here. So numericals are there, and for that, we should know some of the surfaces, moment of inertia, and other important geometric properties. Now, all which are surfaces that we are going to immerse in a water, okay, or any fluid, okay, these surfaces. Simple surfaces we are taking. One is rectangle surface, another is triangular, then circular and trapezium circle, trapezium. So out of this, generally where numericals may ask one circular surfaces, then rectangular and triangular surfaces. So for all these kind of plane surfaces, we should know their properties. So rectangle is there having width b, depth or height is equal to d. And it is having C, G means center of gravity point. So from the center of gravity, X is equal to D by 2. From base, this is the CG from base is X is equal to D by 2. Area is equal to BD. Then moment of inertia passing through CG. So this is IG we are considering, IG. And this is equal to BD cube by 12. And moment of inertia about base is equal to BD cube by 3. So these relations everybody should know. So IG, because IG sin square, IG we require in our formulae. So not at least IG we should know. And this here, the H bar, how to calculate the H bar from free surface. Okay. Then triangular, we are one triangle we are considered having height H and having width B. We know that. And the center of gravity of the triangle is at G point. So this G from the base is at 1/3 from the height. H is equal to H by 3. Then area is equal to here triangular rectangular area BD, triangular area 1/2, base into height B into H divided by 2. Then moment of inertia through CG IG is equal to BH cube by 36. And moment of inertia about base is equal to BH cube divided by 12. Okay. So this is the relation is I or I naught is equal to IG plus AY by square that from that. When these relations are coming, it is x distance, y bar means x bar square. Now, here it is what base will be ig I naught is equal to if we know I naught is equal to here for this table ig plus x they have defined x okay cg from base a area. X bar square. Okay, so from this relation, or remember that. Okay, so BD cube by 12. Now with this IGs, everybody have to remember. And another surface is circle. Okay, having diameter d, okay, cg is at the center, okay, then from the base the cg lies at r distance or radius x is equal to d by 2. Area of circle is in terms of diameter it is pi by 4 d square, in terms of radius pi r square. Moment of inertia about an axis passing through cg, pi d square divided by 64. Okay, and here as moment we can take, say it is a dash. Okay, and then trapezoidal surface, not that much useful. So trapezoidal area cg from base x is equal to gravity 2a, where a is the trapezoid which the side which is out of the two parallel side which is having less height, 2a plus b divided by a plus b into h by 3. This is the cg from base. Area will be a plus b divided by 2 into height h, and moment of inertia a square plus 4ab plus b square divided by 36 into a plus b into h. So don't, at least represent them, you know, we are not using normally. So everybody have to this table, at least this formula is, at least you write down circle ig is I pi d raised to 4 divided by 64, cg of from base x equal to d by 2, and area we are knowing. Trapezoid them, at least I am sending you this slide. So circle, you are not down the properties. Rectangle and triangle, your surface, you are not down the properties. 1 minute I will give it to you. Or if it is over, then write down over. और ओके, नाउ वी विल स्विच ओवर टू द न्यूमेरिकल्स. सो नाउ आरके बंसल बुक यू रिफर, सम ऑफ द सैंपल न्यूमेरिकल्स विल टेक हियर. Write down now. Numerical number 1. Determine total pressure on a circular plate of diameter 1.5 meter. So write down the numerical, which is placed vertically in water in such a way that center of plate is 3 meter below the free surface of water. Find the position of center of pressure also. Okay, so determine the total on circular plate. A circular plate is there, it is immersed in a water, okay, so from the free surface, and having diameter 1.5 meter, okay, d is equal to 1.5 meter, and center of gravity cg of this plate is at 3 meter depth from the free surface. Okay, so they have given this h bar is equal to, already given as a 3 meter. Okay, so given data we can write here diameter d is given, area we can calculate, or diameter is calculated, d is equal to 1.5 meter. So such, this is R. K. Bansal snapshot I have taken. This is very simplified book. Everything is mentioned in good, whatever we are writing notes, in that way they have defined. So area is equal to pi by 4 into d square. So area is coming as 1.7667 meter square. Okay. Then h star is equal to 3.0 meter. Okay. Then f is equal to rho g h bar. This speed is good, or I have to become slow? You are already, everything is there written. This is one.
Sir, writing.
You are writing numerical. Okay. First of all, I understand, and I will ask to write. I will give time for that. I will explain. Am I right? Shall we go for that, or you write numerical and then after we'll solve? I will explain first this slide, and then I will like a. Previously we have done. Previously what we have done, I have explained, and then I have given some time to note down the important point as per how you are understanding. According that you write down. So this is center of plate already discussed. Okay, center of pressure is always lie below center of gravity. That we have to note down. Okay, so therefore h star is this much p distance of p from free surface h star. Already this g is lying at h distance, or h bar is equal to, here also we can note down some point, no problem. If given data we want, don't want to write, h is 3.0 meter. Area is equal to, where no problem, pi r pi d pi by 4 d square. So h is equal to 3.0. now as this is a immersed in a water, therefore density of water is equal to 1000. Generally roughly we are taking now, not exactly 998, it is 1000 kg per meter cube. Okay, therefore it is equal to rho g. Rho is 1000, g is 9.81, area already we have calculated, h bar is 3. And this is a unit is Newton. Okay. And this coming as what? 52002. Or kilonewton, if you want to calculate one. 1, 2, 3. 52 kilonewton near about. Okay. Then this is a vertical plane surface we are considering. And for vertical plane surface, our h star is equal to, for all the surfaces, it may be horizontal, it may be vertical, or it may be inclined. The F derivation, F formula will not change. Formula F is equal to rho g h bar. Horizontal plane surface, H is equal to H star is equal to H bar. Jodi H value to H star value. Center of pressure is always equal to distance of that horizontal plane surface from free surface. And for vertical surface now, it is H star is equal to Ig divided by H bar plus H bar. That formula we have derived. Okay. Now, as this is a circular element, Ig is equal to pi d raised to 4 divided by 64 is equal to pi into 1.5 raised to 4 divided by 64. And unit of Ig is equal to always meter raised to 4. Okay. So this is 0.2485 meter raised to 4. Now you can put in this equation only h star is equal to 0.2485 divided by 1.761 area into h star is 3. Plus 3. So always remember that h star should be always more than h bar, because it already definition is there. And this little bit value, this value is in, coming in terms of point only. So 3 plus 0.0468 plus 3, and value is 3.0468. remember that h star should be always greater than h bar. आले आता मीटिंग एक बोलवली सुजीवी नामदार सरांना डायल करा, साडेबारा वाजता लेक्चर झाले काढतो चालतं.
आता लेक्चर झाले 12 वाजता, माझं संपते घेतलं बोलून. Okay, now write down numerical on the slide and at the same time the formulae. You understood? I think very simple. Only formula we have to remember. You have to make the practice of derivation and you have to remember the formula. Other things are very simple, not that much difficult. Are you noting down? Respond so that I can in chat box. Yes, yes, everyone. Yes, yes. Okay, Kunal. Okay, thank you, Kunal. Pramod. Shubham Singhan. Shubham. Okay, Shubham. Okay, Nikita, Rishikesh. Good, good. And after that write again over so that I can switch over to next numerical. Good, good, Ranjit, Rishikesh, over. Others please write so that I can go to next numerical. This kind of numerical they may ask for 4 to 5 marks. Over. Pramod is taking over. Okay, so everybody is over, then I will switch to over. Kunal, good. Diksha, good. Ajit, over, good. With this is symbol of Ajit is telling that with understanding. Am I right, Ajit? Thumb symbol.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank
yes,
you.
Sir.
Okay, okay. Okay, now next numerical. I think everything is explained here. Rectangular plane surface. Now instead of circular plane surface, they have given. Rectangular plane surface is 2 meter wide, okay, 2 meter wide and 3 meter deep, means height is 3 meter. It lies in a vertical plane. First, right, rise. It lies in a vertical plane in water. Determine total pressure and position of center of pressure, vertical surface, okay, on the plane surface when its upper edge is horizontal and coincides with water surface. So first case is there, surface is entirely this horizontal plane surface. Plywood ची sheet असती किंवा असे असेल म्हणा किंवा एखादी steel ची plate अशी पत्र असेल पत्र असा vertical आणि free surface is coinciding with the free water upper edge is coinciding म्हणजे आयताचा surface top edge जी आहे ती free surface ला coincide and next is 2.5 meter below the free water surface. Okay. Now this is our first figure. Okay, now here G and P relation we know. Center of pressure is always lie below center of gravity. G is h bar. Pressure, center of pressure is lies h star, and total height of that surface is 3 meter. Width is 2 meter. H bar is equal to now. What will be h bar? Entire width 3. Rectangle surface therefore 3 divided by 2. H bar will be 2, okay. So width of surface B, area will become what? Area of surface is rectangle surface, therefore area will become 3 into 2 into 3, 6 meter square. 6 meter square, and next is what? Here H bar is equal to what is that? Half of 3 is equal to chalara directly. 1.5 meter. Already I think, sorry, already they have given 1.5 meter. Okay, rho, because it is immersed in water, they are always mentioning water. Okay, G 9.81, area A 3 into 6 meter square, h bar 1.5 meter. Okay, already why have I wasted time? Then F is equal to, formula is there. Anywhere total pressure force is equal to total pressure is equal to F is equal to rho g h bar. 1000 is rho, g is 9.81, area A is 6, and h bar is equal to 1.5. So it will become now 88.290 newton, kilo newton.
Sir,
टू
हाँ
पॉइंट फाइव मीटर का है सर ते एग्जांपल मध्ये,
2 पॉइंट. नाउ नेक्स्ट, दिस इज अनदर कंडीशन.
एग्जांपल
फर्स्ट
मध्ये
आपण
टू.
दिस इज आवर वी आर ओनली फॉर डिस्कसिंग फर्स्ट केस. फर्स्ट केस म्हणजे काय, तर सरफेसचा जे टॉप सरफेस टॉप आहे, टॉप ऑन द प्लेन सोन इवन अप्पर एज म्हणजे वरची कडा, वरची एज जी आहे, इट इज कोइन्साइडिंग विथ फ्री सरफेस. ही पहिली कंडिशन आपल्याला. आता आपण पहिली न्यूमेरिकल सोडवतोय कुठलं, एचं. ही दुसरं न्यूमेरिकल आपण वी आर नॉट टर्न टू दिस 2.5 मीटर, म्हणजे ही दुसऱ्या न्यूमेरिकल मध्ये केस काय असणार आहे, ही टून फ्री सरफेस आणि त्या सरफेसचा टॉप टॉप एज ह्याच्यामध्ये डिस्टन्स आहे किती, 2.5 मीटर. तर त्यामध्ये मग आपलं पुन्हा एच बार बदलणार, ती दुसरी केस मध्ये दुसरे पुन्हा पॅरामीटर काढले. आता आपण फक्त ए कंडिशन वर कॅल्क्युलेटिंग. अंडरस्टूड?
येस सर.
समजलं? हा ओके. नाऊ एफ इज इक्वल टू 1000 इंटू 9.81 इंटू 6 इंटू 1.5. एच स्टार इज इक्वल टू आय जी डिवाइड बाय एच बार प्लस एच बार. ओके, वेअर आय जी इज इक्वल टू, ते माहिती आहे आपल्याला, मोमेंट ऑफ अबाउट सी जी फ्रॉम द सरफेस. सी जी मधून जाणारी मोमेंट. सो इट सरफेस इज रेक्टॅंगल, देअरफॉर इट इज बी डी क्यूब बाय 12. बी माय 2 इंटू डी इज 2. सो आय जी रिमेन सेम, हा फक्त एच बार बदललो दुसऱ्या केसमध्ये. आय जी इज बी डी क्यूब बाय 12 इंटू 2 इंटू 3 क्यूब डिवाइड बाय 12, 4.5 इंटू मीटर एस टू 4. मीटर एस 4 इज युनिट. सो देअरफॉर एच स्टार आय जी ची व्हॅल्यू पुट केली, एच बार ए 6, ए बदलणार नाही, एच बार मात्र बदलणार, 1.5 प्लस 1.5, 0.5 डिवाइड बाय 1 प्लस 1.5, 2 मीटर. दिस इज द आन्सर फॉर केस 1. अंडरस्टूड राईट? येस. अँड चॅट बॉक्स ओके. राकेश जी अंडरस्टूड अँड ओव्हर ना? कुणाल? येस ओके ओके. गुड गुड गुड. सो एच स्टार इज कमिंग एज 4.5 2 मीटर. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दॅट एच स्टार इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर दॅन एच बार, बिकॉज इन अवर फॉर्म्युला ओनली एच स्टार इज इक्वल टू एच बार प्लस आय जी डिवाइड बाय एच बार. ओव्हर? ओनली यू आर रिटन येस और ओव्हर ना? इट्स इंडिकेटेड ओव्हर ऑल्सो.
नॉट रिटन.
नॉट रिटन ओके. देन 1 मिनिट. हा you write down specified yes and over, yes comma over, understand as well as otherwise that our symbol of our who used that symbol, symbol diphthong plus over. Okay, now case B we have to go for. Shall we go? Magashi kon rahilo hota baka. ओके ओके. नाउ केस बी, काय केस बी आपली? अप्पर एज इज 2.5 मीटर बिलो वॉटर सरफेस. ओके, तर आता मी काय करतो तुम्हाला देऊ का प्रॅक्टिस थोडी करायला. अप्पर एज इज 2.5 मीटर बिलो, म्हणजे फक्त जी शीट आली त्याला फक्त 2.5 मीटर, त्यामुळे काय काय चेंज झालं आपलं. आता एच स्टार तुमचा चेंज होणार, एच बार पण चेंज होणार, बाकीचं काय चेंज होणार नाही. ओके, तरी तुम्हाला मी काय करू आता, कसं द्यावं लागेल न्यूमेरिकल कॅल्क्युलेशन न बघता करताल. ओके, ऑर डू इट. सो ओनली एच बार विल चेंज. एच बार काय होईल, हा 2.5 प्लस आवर ओरिजिनल एच बार 3 चा 1.5. सो 2 थ्रू 2.5 प्लस हाफ ऑफ 2 3 हाफ ऑफ 3 1.5, इट इज इक्वल टू 4 मीटर. एच बार विल चेंज ओनली, एच स्टार ऑलरेडी वी आर कॅल्क्युलेटिंग डिफरंटली. सो एफ इज इक्वल टू 1000 इंटू 9.81 इंटू 6 इंटू 4.0. आता इथे किती आलं, 235.44 किलो न्यूटन. मग अशा आलं आपलं 88.229 किलो न्यूटन. म्हणजे सरफेस जर आपण खाली मर्ज केला तर त्याच्यावरची इंटेन्सिटी काय होते, वाढत जाते, आणि वॉटरचं प्रेशर पण काय होईल त्यावर वाढत जाईल. कारण जसं आपण खाली सरफेस नेईल तो, तसं त्याच्यावरचा फोर्स काय होईल, इट विल इनक्रोज ऑन इन्क्रीजिंग. ओके आणि एच स्टार अगेन फॉर्म्युला आय जी डिवाइड बाय एच बार प्लस एच बार, एच बार बदलल्यामुळे एच स्टार पण बदलणार, आय जी काय बदलणार नाही कारण सरफेस इज गोइंग टू बी सेम. ओके आय जी डिवाइड बाय एच बार प्लस एच बार, आय जी नाउ नॉट चेंजिंग बिकॉज इट इज ऑन डिपेंड ऑन ओनली सरफेस प्लेन सरफेस शेप ऑफ द सरफेस बी डी क्यूब बाय ट्वेल्व मगाची व्हॅल्यू 4.5 मीटर इज टू 4, एच स्टार विल बिकम नाऊ एच स्टार इज इक्वल टू आय डिवाइड बाय एच बार डिवाइड प्लस एच बार. ओके देन एच स्टार इज इक्वल टू 4.5 डिवाइड बाय 16 इंटू 4 प्लस 4 इट इज कमिंग एज अगेन पॉइंट. अभिषेक वाय आर जॉइनिंग लेट, 0.1875 प्लस युअर 4 युअर 4.180 अंडरस्टूड. ओनली सरफेस इज वॉट वी आर केप्ट टू पॉइंट फाइव मीटर बिलो, फॉर्म्युला इज नॉट चेंजिंग. ओके दिस फॉर्म्युले अपर हिअर ओनली वॉट रिमेंबर एफ इज इक्वल टू रो जी एच बार ऑल केसेस वर्टिकल हॉरिझॉन्टल इन्क्लाइन अँड नेक्स्ट इज हॉरिझॉन्टल सर सेंटर ऑफ प्रेशर इज नेव्हर नो बट इज गोइंग टू आस्क बिकॉज इट इज एच एच इज इक्वल टू एच बार इज इक्वल टू एच एच वर्टिकल आय जी डिवाइड बाय एच बार प्लस एच बार. ओके ओव्हर गुड, कुणाल इज गुड ओव्हर. ओके अजित ओके नाउ हियर फिगर शोज ए टँक ऑफ फुल फिगर शोज ए टँक फुल ऑफ वॉटर. हे वेगळ्या अशा पद्धतीची टँक आहे, दे हॅव गिव्हन सच काइंड ऑफ टँक. Find total pressure on the bottom of the tank. I have bought top here on this bottom of the tank. We have to find out total pressure. Okay. And second, weight of water in the tank. Weight of water in the tank. So they have given this kind of figure is given by them. Okay. So this is the one tank, one rectangular tank. And at the center, they have considered again one, this kind of small rectangular tank. So water is up to only this 3 meter and width of this first here rectangular opening is 0.4 meter and this bottom rectangle is having width 4 meter and height is 0.6 meter. Okay, now we have to calculate total pressure on the bottom of the tank. Okay, now what will be depth of water on the bottom of tank given. So depth of water on the bottom tank काय असणार आहे 3 plus 0.6 it is equal to this 3 plus 0.6 it is h1 we can say it is a h. The width of tank is 2 meter. So width of tank is 2 meter. So this is this way this width of tank is equal to length 2 meter this is given. So it may be missing. Okay, but it is given 2 meter. 2 meter means what? Ashi width. Ikade ashi janar ahe. Asa jar bottom tank baghitla tar tashi ji width asnar ahe tichi. This width is going to be okay. So he asha paddhatiji asnar ahe tichi. त्याची असे पद्धतीची टँक असणार आहे त्याची विड्थ जी असणार आहे ती काय असणार आहे 2 मीटर, म्हणजे इकडची विड्थ. लेंथ ऑफ टँक ऍट बॉटम 4, ओके, म्हणजे एरिया ऍट द बॉटम काय असणार आहे 4 इंटू विड्थ, ठीक आहे, असणार आहे 8 मीटर स्क्वेअर. ओके, नाव फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हॉट वी आर डुईंग, टोटल प्रेशर एफ ऑन द बॉटम, ह्याच्यात बॉटमचं काढायचं आहे, म्हणल्यावर काय रो वॉटर आहे त्यामुळे 1000, जी 9.81, एरिया आता हा बॉटमचा एरिया पाहिजे आपल्याला म्हणून 8 इंटू h बार इज इक्वल टू 3.6. 3.6 म्हणजे एच बार त्याचा 3.6, बॉटमचं वेट तेवढं झालं 28 to 82.58. फॉर्म्युला इज रिमेनिंग सेम, टोटल प्रेशर रो जी एच बार, ओके, 1000 इंटू 9 पॉईंट, बिकॉज वॉटर फ्लूड जी त्याच्यामध्ये काय प्रॉब्लेम नाही, ए एरिया ऑफ बॉटम काढायचा आहे म्हणून आपल्याला बॉटमचा एरिया पकडायचा आहे, 4 इंटू विड्थ, त्याची किती असणार आहे की हाईट झाली पण विड्थ असणार आहे 2 मीटर. ओके, सो दिस इज 8, ओके, एच बार इज इक्वल टू काय असणार आहे एच बार त्याचा, तर बॉटमचा काढायचा म्हणजे ते एच बार नाही आपल्याला पाहिजे, एच वन म्हणतोय आपण त्याला, काय म्हणतोय एच बार म्हणण्याची तर एच वन, ओके, का तर बॉटमला पाहिजे आपल्याला सरफेस, या बॉटमला इथं जर तिने इथला एच बार म्हणला असता तर इथं 3 प्लस 0.6 डिवाइड बाय 2 आला, पण इथं यांनी काय म्हणते एच वन, इथं आपलं एवढं करेक्शन करा की एच बारच्या ऐवजी इथं काय असणार आहे, बट हिअर इन दिस केस दे आर द बॉटम, देअर फॉर इन्स्टेड ऑफ एच बार वी शुड राईट इट एज एच वन, कारण हा चेंज आहे आपला एच वन इंटू 3.6, आणि उत्तर येते डे. वेट ऑफ वॉटर इन द टँक, आता हे सगळं व्हॉल्यूम काढत जातं, काय वेट ऑफ वॉटर म्हणजे काय आपलं फॉर्म्युला, स्पेसिफिक वेट ऑर स्मॉल डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू, त्या फॉर्म्युला जायचं, वेट डिवाइड बाय व्हॉल्यूम. ओके, आता स्पेसिफिक वेटचा आपण म्हणजे काय असतो रो जी पण असतो, आपल्याला डेन्सिटी माहिती आहे, आपण काय म्हणू आता रो जी इज इक्वल टू स्पेसिफिक वेटचा फॉर्म्युला इक्वल साईन आहे बरं का, झेड म्हणतात, इज इक्वल टू वेट डिवाइड बाय व्हॉल्यूम. ओके, देअरफॉर वेट इज इक्वल टू रो जी इन टू व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ टँक, कुठला जिथं ज्याचं वॉटर आहे तेवढंच व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ टँक ऑक्युपाईड बाय वॉटर म्हणू शकतो, ऑक्युपाईड सर्व टँकचा व्हॉल्यूम काढून होतो नाही, ऑक्युपाईड बाय वॉटर नाही ऑक्युपाय केलेलं व्हॉल्यूम, ऑक्युपाईड बाय वॉटर. ऑक्युपाईड बाय वॉटर अँड इज इक्वल टू नाऊ 1000 इंटू जी आहे हे फॉर हे बेसिक आहे बरं का, हे इथलं ओके 9.81. आता व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ टँक कसं काढायचं, तर आपल्याला काय माहित पाहिजे विड्थ कॉमन आहे त्याची बरं असू द्या, किंवा त्याचं आधी इकडचं बॉटमच्या टँकचं काढूया, काय एरिया इंटू व्हॉल्यूम म्हणजे काय असणार आहे एरिया इंटू त्याची विड्थ, एरिया काय असणार एरिया इंटू विड्थ म्हणजे 3 इंटू 0.4, हा वरचा घेतला सॉरी इथला वरचा घेतला त्यांनी आधी 3 इंटू 0.4 इंटू 2 म्हणजे त्याची विड्थ असा, हा शेवट पण हा पण इकडं इथचा पण हा काय जातोय तुम्हाला, ओके दिस इज ऑल्सो एक्सटेंडेड. ओके, तर अशा पद विड्थ पर्यंत तुम्ही आता अंडरस्टँड हा माय ड्रॉइंग, हे अशा पद्धतीची टँक आहे ती असं भरलेलं आहे, हा मध्य मध्यभागी असणार आहे आयसोमेट्रिक तिथं असेल ना, यू अंडरस्टँड. ओके, तो काय असणार आहे ह्याची टँक, इथलं जे वॉल 0.4 इंटू त्याची हाईट 3 इंटू विड्थ काय असणार आहे 2, मला दाखवायचं विड्थ तुम्ही अशी असणार आहे त्याची 3 इंटू 0.4 इंटू 2 प्लस आता बॉटमचा रेक्टँगल जे असणार त्याचं काय 4 इंटू त्याची विड्थ काय 2 इंटू 0.6, ह्याचं हे व्हॉल्यूम झालं, ह्याचं किती येते 2.4 म्हणजे 4.8, आणि जो न्यूटन एवढं वेट असणार आहे त्या वॉटरचं म्हणजे वॉटर जेवढं आहे तेवढंच इथं सगळं वॉटर असणार बरं काय, थ्री डी काढल्यानंतर अंडरस्टूड. अशा पद्धतीने न्यूमेरिकल डे विल आस्क इन द गेट एक्झामिनेशन फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ एक्झाम, आवर युनिव्हर्सिटी एक्झामिनेशन इफ ऑफलाईन एक्झामिनेशन विल बी देअर सच काइंड ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल दे आर आस्किंग. अंडरस्टूड and at the when I was explaining, may might have somebody might have also drawn. Okay, Kedar, yes. Kunal Shetty, yes. Good, Kunal. Now you are writing. Please write over. Yes, why over? Pramod is good. Why oblique over? Like this. Those have written over, over. Sineshwar over. Good. Over. Over. Understood and over. Yes, over. Okay. Then, now, this is numerical for you. It is now, it is numerical on inclined plane surface. What is this numerical now? A circular plate, 3.0 diameter, is immersed in water such a way that its greatest and least depth are 4 point are below the surface are 4 meter and 1.5 meter, okay, respectively. Determine the total pressure and on the one face of the plate and position of center of pressure. The plate is not vertical. It is little bit inclined. So we, if you make the plate little bit inclined, what will happen here? One plate is having less depth, okay, upper plate surface from the pre-surface, and is having 1.5 meter, and another plate is having 4 meter depth, okay. So this is our schematic, the inclined, because pre-surface inclined, inclined such a way that theta angle, okay, but they are given only depth, well, this is 1.5 meter, this is if you inclined surface, oh, okay, so if you transfer the distance, it will become 1.5 meter. This, if you transfer, it will become here 4 meter and 3 meter. So this will be entire will be it will be 3 meter, half of this. So this, if you go for a GC, it will be G will be here, but here from this we will transfer here H bar, so 1.5 meter distance. So this is least depth 1.45 meter, and top distance or greatest depth is 4 meter. Now we have to calculate the things. Now given data we'll write here. Is I wanted to go give it as my homework, but no problem. I will solve because we're having little time. Okay, so angle theta is there. Now area of this is a circular plate, area is equal to, somebody have to help me, yeah? Area is equal to given, we can write given. Area A is equal to pi by 4 into d square. Now d is knowing it is a 3 meter. So somebody have to help me now. Calculations. Those are having calculators. So pi by 4 d square. What is value? In message box you put or tell me. Somebody, if you are having calculator with you, pi by 4 d square is equal to 3 square into pi by 4 means 3.142. Anybody? I will write the meter square. Okay. Somebody can help me, yeah? Then what they have given now?
7.068.
Okay. 1 point?
7.068.
Okay. Say 1.068. Okay, 7.068 meter square. Good. Okay. If anybody having different answer, then tell me. Yeah? Otherwise, we'll continue with this answer. Then, what they asked, F, total pressure, they asked, determine the total pressure on the face and center of pressure. F is equal to total pressure. Now, for this formula, anybody? Inclined plane surface, so they have horizontal, vertical. What is the formula? Now, I want from the answer from your side. Unmute. चला मेसेज बॉक्स लिहता येईल सगळं व्यवस्थित त्यांनी लिहा, अदरवाईज अनम्यूट करून कुणी तर सांगा. एफ इज इक्वल टू रो
जी ए एच बार,
करेक्ट, रो जी एच बार. नाउ द सरफेस इज इमर्स्ड इन वॉटर, देयर फॉर डेंसिटी ऑफ वॉटर विल बी रो, रो वे आर नोइंग 1000, जी 9.81, एरिया वी हैव कैलकुलेट 7.068. नाउ एच बार वी कैनॉट कैलकुलेट, एच बार वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट. नाउ दिस एच बार व्हाट दे हैव गिवन हियर, सो एंगल दे हैव नॉट गिवन, दे हैव नॉट गिवन द एंगल, ओके. बट इफ वी डू दिस कैलकुलेशन, नाउ दिस इज अ 4 मीटर एंड दिस ट्रायंगल, नाउ इफ यू कंसिडर दिस ट्रायंगल ए सी बी, इट इज अ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल ए सी बी विच इज राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, हाय एंगल एंड हाय एंगल थीटा असणार आहे, ओके. नाउ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल ए सी बी मध्ये आपल्याला शॅल वी गेट एक्स एंगल साइन थीटा, वैल्यू ऑफ साइन थीटा विल गेट एनीबडी ऑफ यू, बिकॉज डायमीटर इज नोइंग 3, बी सी विल बी इक्वल टू 3, ओके, ऑलरेडी बी सी इज इक्वल टू 3, एंड ए इज बी इज इक्वल टू, वॉट इज बी ए बी, नाउ इन ट्रायंगल इन ट्रायंगल राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल ए बी सी, यू राइट प्रॉपरली राइट एंगल मध्ये खाली आय एम गेटिंग बिकॉज माय पॉइंट ना, राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल ए बी सी, वॉट वी कैन राइट हियर, साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा इज इक्वल, विल टेल साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू काय असणार तुम्बडी, ए बी डिवाइड बाय काय,
बी सी,
बी सी, ओके. नाउ व्हाट इज ए बी, काय असणार ए बी, बी सी वेअर नाही, बी सी इज व्हॉट 3 मीटर, देन दिस इज थीटा, ओके. ए बी व्हॉट इज ए बी व्हॅल्यू, हु विल टेल, एंटायर ई बी व्हॅल्यू इज 4 मीटर, एंटायर ई बी लिस्ट डेप्थ आहे ही, ई बी इज 4 मीटर अँड लिस्ट डेप्थ डी सी व्हॅल्यू इज 1.5 मीटर, व्हॉट विल बी ए बी, काय असणार आहे ई बी मायनस डी सी, म्हणजे 4 मायनस 1.5, ओके, चालो राईट हिअर, 4 मायनस 1.5, ओके, अँड इज इक्वल टू, देअरफोर साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू व्हॉट, थीटा और साइन थीटा वी वांट 2.5 डिवाइड बाय 3, और एनीबडी कैन टेल नाउ दिस सिंप्लीफिकेशन, पॉइंट समथिंग 0.985 ना,
यस सर 985,
9 कसे येईल, 2.5 डिवाइड बाय 3, 9 3 27, 270 च्या पुढे नाही व्हॅल्यू, चेक करा 2.5 डिवाइड बाय 0.83, ओके, 98, हाउ 0.2.5 डिवाइड बाय 3 हियर 0.83. नाउ वी गॉट साइन थीटा व्हॅल्यू ऑफ थीटा व्हॅल्यू, यू कॅन ऑल्सो कॅल्क्युलेट थीटा, थीटा इज इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स ऑफ 0.83, बट if you don't calculate here also you can calculate sin theta also, we can solve it, solve the purpose. Now if we want to calculate now not this what value sin theta, we want to calculate h bar, and what is h bar, now if you construct one triangle, this triangle, okay, so h bar we have to calculate, so this sin theta we are knowing now, and h bar, and for that we have to take help of so this will be 4, this will be 1.3, this triangle, okay, h bar we have to calculate. Any trigonometry we have to use, sin theta we are getting, Okay. Now what we have to do is here this h bar is equal to 1.5 we are knowing. This is 1.5 plus this distance. So we'll know, I mean this distance we are interested. So here it is G A B C D E F. We'll write here as a point as E F. Okay. So our h bar is equal to what is the h bar value? H bar is equal to DC. Am I right now? DC plus this FG. We write as FG. Only we have to use the trigonometry. FG. And this is equal to what? DC is here. How much DC is there? Already it is 1.5 given. Plus FG. Now this FG we have to calculate from which triangle now? CFCG or CGCF. Okay. Now in right angle triangle. Or you may have a shortest method also you can calculate. In right angle triangle again. Which triangle right hand triangle? FGC or FCG. Okay. What is now sin theta is equal to? We'll tell sin theta is equal to sin theta is equal to FG or FG, sorry. Divided by GC. Therefore, here FG is equal to, shall I directly know? FG is equal to, what is FG? Sin theta value 0.83. You write down if you are not under here 0.83 into GC is what is GC? Its radius is 1.5. How much value is coming? Anybody?
1.245.
1.245. Everybody agree with this value?
Yes, sir.
Okay. FG is coming as 1.245. But we are interested for. We are interested for h bar. Okay, so we'll go to next slide. Okay, now thank you is there, but still we will solve the numerical. Here I will use this space. Okay, so h here it this is visible, na? But I'm writing here for okay. I will use this space. H bar is equal to h bar is equal to what is value? Here DC 1.5 plus 1.245 plus 1.245 is coming as you somebody have to tell me 1.5 plus 2.745. 2.745. But we are interested for now. F we can calculate now. F is equal to total pressure 1000 rho of water into 9.81. Okay, into area. What is the area? Say 1.068. Okay, into h bar is 2.714 अच्छा बढ़िया। तो टेल मीन किलो न्यूटन और न्यूटन, किलो न्यूटन ये विल बी शॉर्टेस्ट। एनी बडी ऑफ यू 1000 to 9.81 और 9 point, हियर इफ यू कैन नॉट कंसीडर 1000 वैल्यू विल बी डायरेक्टली इन किलो न्यूटन। किलो न्यूटन आई विल राइट। हाँ एनी बडी, किलोन्यूटन। अंडरस्टूड। नाउ
आई
आस्क फॉर सेंटर ऑफ प्रेशर। सेंटर ऑफ प्रेशर नाउ इंक्लाइंड प्लेन सरफेस, सरफेस इज नाउ इंक्लाइंड, देयरफॉर सेंटर ऑफ प्रेशर फॉर्मूला इज व्हाट, एच स्टार इज इक्वल टू एच बार ऑलरेडी वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड, ओके, प्लस व्हाट इज फॉर्मूला एनीबॉडी, आई जी साइन स्क्वायर थीटा। थैंक यू डर लिया सल पर का, थैंक यू साइन स्क्वायर थीटा डिवाइड बाय एज बार। नाउ इन दिस फॉर्मूला एज बार वी आर नोइंग 1.2.745, साइन स्क्वायर थीटा आल्सो वी आर नोइंग, ओके, A we are doing, H bar we are doing, only we are not doing IG. And IG is a circular plate. What is formula of IG? Pi d raised to 4 divided by 64. And this value, you see this 64, huh? This value is coming as anybody, d we are knowing 3 meter, pi we are knowing, this value is in meter raised to 4, pi d raised to 4 meter raised to 4, and substitute in this value and calculate h star. So this is our last step. H star puts all the things in your notebook, in your calculation. H star ig is value, somebody can tell me ig value, but I will take, I will stop and I will take attendance so that you can. Three point nine seven six. Now, can you put all the values and can you find out H star value? It should be more than 2.745. Okay, so calculate, take it. Now I want attendance till that you have to solve this. Today is 26, 2nd June. Okay, rule number one.
Present, sir.
Okay, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4.
Yes, sir.
5, 5 absent. 6.
Present, sir.
7.
Yes, sir.
8.
Yes, sir.
9.
Yes. Yes, sir.
9 present. Okay. 10. Eleven.
Present, sir.
12. Absent. 13.
Present, sir.
14. 15. 16. 17.
Yes, sir.
18.
Yes, sir. 18.
19.
Present, sir. Yes, sir.
19 present. 20. 21. So H star is coming at 2.8.
Present, sir.
1 minute. H star is 2.891 meter. Okay. Now assignment number one is I will put today on so to solve the numericals. Okay. So 221. 20 present, na?
Present, sir.
21.
Present, sir.
21 also present. 22. 22 absent. 23. 22 present. Okay, I am getting his voice problem. 23. 24. 24. 25. 25, 26, 27, 28,
sir.
28 present, 29,
present, sir.
30, 30, 30, 31, 31. 32.
Present, sir.
32 present. 33.
Yes, sir.
34. 35.
Present, sir.
36.
Present, sir.
37.
Present, sir.
38.
Sir, answer is 155, no?
Answer is 2.89. One upfront given. I have to. If it is mismatch, I will discuss up to it.
It's coming okay, 50. I'm in meeting now. That I have lost internet connection from PC. But 48, 49 present. 50.
Sir, 45 yes, sir. Present, sir.
49, sir.
50 present. 51.
Hello, sir.
Sir, 49.
Hello, sir. 39 present, sir.
49 present. 50. Fast.
39 present, sir.
50 present.
39 present. Okay, 50.
Yes, sir.
39 present, sir.
39 I have taken. 50 present. Okay. 51.
49 present, sir.
42 also present. Diksha. Okay. 49
present.
53, 50. Sir. Yes, sir. After that, I will take action. 38, okay. I have considered. 50.
51.
Sir, 49.
49 I taken. 51.
43, sir.
51 absent. 52. 52. 53 present. 54.
53, yes.
54 present, sir.
55.
Yes, sir. 55 present.
54 present.
56.
56.
57.
57 present, sir. Present, sir. 57.
Yes, sir. Present. Yes, sir.
58 present. 59.
Present, sir.
Okay, 59 present. 60.
Present, sir.
61. Kunal, okay.
61. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
62. 62. 61 present. 62.
Yes, sir.
62 present. 53. 63 absent. 64 absent. 65. 66. 67. 68. 69. 70.
70 present.
Okay, 70 present.
Hello, sir.
45 present, sir.
Back up problem. Issue 30 present.
45, sir.
Sir, 1 for 14.
45 present. Okay, huh?
Sir,
47 present, 14 present. Left, leave meeting now. Any other case? Okay, 21.
40, sir. 40.
40, okay. Whether we are from 40, the initial. Okay, leave the meeting.